Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print backslash n on output screen in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. You can open my YouTube channel by typing my name in YouTube search bar, that is Sanjay Gupta. By typing my name, my channel will be available there on first page. You can open this channel if you want to watch various programming related videos. You can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on this red button so that you can follow my YouTube channel. Now I am going to demonstrate you how you can print slash n on output screen. So I am writing a code in front of you with the help of C programming. So I hope you might have used backslash n so that you can change the line while you are printing any text on console. So if I write slash n in this printf statement, and after that if I write another printf like this, so first printf will print only new line, then second printf will print new line with this text, that is Sanjay. So first I am going to execute this code, so you will see two blank spaces will be available and then my name Sanjay will be displayed there, but slash n will not print on output screen. You can see the output. Two lines are blank and then name is printed. Now I am removing this slash n and this slash n. So now you can see no blank lines is available. Only my name is printed on console. So now if I want to print slash n on console, or you can say output screen, so I have to use one more backslash. So if I am using one more backslash in printf statement, it means I am escaping the use of slash n. So this time slash n will not work as new line, it will simply print as a text on output screen. So now we can see the output. You can see slash n is printed twice on console and then my name is printed. So this time slash n is not working as a new line character. It is simply printing on the output screen. So if you want to print slash n, then you have to use another slash. So first slash is working as escape sequence and then second slash or n is working as a normal plain text which will print on console, or you can say output screen. So this way you can print any slash n with the help of printf statement on output screen in C programming. I hope you have understood this concept. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.